Okay, folks, and once again, welcome to Spotting with Trev. And I can hear you say in the background, who's that that's with you, Trev? Well, actually, this is Wing Commander AB Bear. Now, this little guy is the mascot for a charity that's really close to my heart, and it's called the Bear Force. And the Bear Force charity is to help children and young adults with mental health issues as they all grow up through it, and it's a fantastic charity, and I will put a link down at the end of the video. But today, the actual Chinook role display team are taking this little geezer flying, and I, along with his owner, Mr. Richard Bland, who is the founder of the Bear Force, we're going across airside to get him flying in the Chinook, so hopefully I can get some decent shots. But anyway, I'll speak to you all in a little bit. Bye bye. Okay, guys, here we are, actually here right at the side of the Chinook. The front office guys are just having a check around now, doing a pre-flight, and these guys are going to be in the back, and I'm just going to show what the actual run demo is on the Chinook. No fancy stuff, dropping the tubes off, coming back and picking it up again. So hopefully we're going to stay here now, wait till the aircraft lifts. It's then going to get a bit of fuel in across the road just behind me, and then going to come back to here. So we hope to get some off this stuff. So see you again in a bit. Bye bye.
Mal, that's your GoPro. Sorry.
Yeah, don't fall down that hole, will you, mate?
Check the
robbery
with the heads a little bit.
I think
it's got like a little bit of a
kick,
but it's fine.
Luke, can you take the robbery off? Yeah,
brakes off!
Thank you. sorry, I've loaded wheel 40 down our very own at the training area, which allows crew to practice looking a variety of items, and get balance to heavy items today. This is available for anything to be possible without the support of the data set, the flight service organisation, based on our own that offers special skills in any single location, especially in the land.
Okay, folks, that's it for my little spell with the Chinook Roll demo team. Absolutely brilliant. We've been treated like royalty with them. And they have flown the charity bear for us, which again, I will put the link down below for the thing with the Royal Bear Horse. And if you can, just check that out, please. It is a really, really good charity. But again, as of always, as they say in Hollywood, Swindon, here in Cosford, and of course not forgetting good old sunny Stoke-on-Trent, that's a wrap, and I hope to see you very, very soon on Spotting with Trev. Bye-bye.